Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In this video, we are going to see how to get dual apps on iPhone iOS 17. To add dual apps on your home screen, first of all, you need to go to any browser and search for the app. Once it is open, open the first link that appears and hit cancel. Then on the middle of the button of your screen, you can see share button. Click on that, scroll down and click on add to home screen and rename the app. Here you can see we have new app in our system. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, then don't forget to subscribe this channel.